Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
This is the volunteer house in Palampur. This is the view from the front of the house of the Himalayas. This is the main outside area of the house, front of the 5 bedrooms, all en suite. Each bedroom has 4 beds. This is bedroom 1. 2 bunk beds, 4 beds, security locker, storage cabinet, great view of the back and the bathroom with shower, toilet and sink, hot water. Going into bedroom 2 now. Exactly the same layout. Ensuite bathroom, security locker, 4 beds and storage. Now heading towards the social area. This is where the volunteers have all of their meals, breakfast, lunch and dinner. This house can cater for up to 20 volunteers at a time. Computer, there's internet connection, some books left by volunteers, first aid kit. Meals are provided, but volunteers can also make their own tea and coffees, and toast. Going into the kitchen, we have cooks that cook fantastic meals every day. Filtered water available for volunteers. Fridge. There's a TV as well. The back of the kitchen. We have a laundry area, including a washing machine that volunteers can use. In the back of the property, some landscaping going on currently to create a nice garden. So we also have a badminton court for volunteers, very popular in the evenings when the weather's a bit cooler. The equipment is supplied. And then the property has a roof terrace, which is very popular with volunteers. Once a week, volunteers come up here for yoga lessons. And the views just get even better from up here.